during the last 5 years of our marriage, I was scared and I was unhappy. And in my mind, I had no other choice but to leave. I mean, at the time, I thought that there was something terribly wrong with me and that the best thing to do was to leave. It was only after I got to California, after getting into therapy, that I realized I'm not such a terrible person. And just because I needed some other form of creative or emotional outlet outside of my child, that doesn't make me unfit to be a mother. I know I left my son. I know that's a terrible thing to do, and believe me, I have to live with that every single day of my life. But in order for me to leave, I had to believe that it was the best thing, and that it was the best thing for him. I worked hard on becoming a whole person, and I don't think I should be punished for it, and I don't think that my son should be punished for it. He's only 7 and he